Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be playing some Guild Wars 2. I'm not sure how far I'll get in this game or if I'll continue, but I thought, why not? Why not try it out? So let's pick our race. Character was forged in the merciless crucible of war. Maybe I just stick with human. Male. Profession. Warrior. Tau. Resilient fighters. Formidable on their own. They make up with skills to deliberate. Debilitate, teleport, or vanish from sight. That's a possibility. Let's go with thief. Be a little taller. Be bigger. Be good. I go with that. Gotta have the facial hair. Okay. Darker purple, not light purple. It's not bad. I think all of that can stay the way it is. Armor die. Don't mind if I do. I should go darker because I'm a thief. Pretty weird to be a thief that stands out like that. That makes me unique. Go with that. I like it. Background. The bear you don't want to poke. I think that's just calling my name. Let's go with that. I'm charming. No one can resist me when I'm at my best. I know just what to say to lighten the mood. Dignity. go with that. I was raised street rat. I grew up poor on the streets, living hand to mouth. Every day was a challenge. Commoner. Let's go with that. One of the biggest regrets: unknown parents, dead sister, missed opportunity. It said I was blessed by the goddess of healing, air, and life. The goddess is the god of darkness, ice, and death. War, fire, and challenge. Nature, earth, and growth. Beauty, water, and illusion. This is a tough one. Water. Rogue. Let's go, shall we? My question is, why don't I hear any sound? I feel like there should be sound here. If courage will make her stand in divinity's reach. The city is my home. I was born to common folk, just one among many. My friends and I don't seek attention or glory. It's hard enough making ends meet. But I believe we can still shape a brighter world out of the ashes of the past. Today I stepped outside the divinity's reach to see the world. When I arrived in Shamor, the town was under siege by centaurs. Innocent villagers are in danger. Someone has to help. We can't go on living our lives in fear. I have to fight. I have to make a stand. This is my story. I'm hoping my story has sound. There we go. Actually, here. We're under attack. Everybody get to the inn. We can protect you at the inn. Okay, I'm getting the hang of it. Let's get to the inn. Used to these controls.
urgent. There are more centaurs on the other side of town. Captain Thackeray's calling for reinforcements at the garrison.
If he's calling for help, it must be serious. But I can't spare anyone.
I'll go. Captain Thackeray's never failed Divinity's reach. If I can help him, I will.
Balthazar, bless you. That's the spirit that'll win this war. Good luck.
Guess I'm going that way. If I enjoy playing, I might go and become a full account, but for right now, just stick with free. Yeah, and I don't want to be talking to you right now. Am I supposed to get in here? Am I supposed to just defend? Okay. Where are you going? Understood.
Report any suspicious activity.
I see it.
Backing off. Keep pushing.
Just almost there. Where are you going? Completely ran away. Where's my health? Yeah, where is my health? I feel like I'm missing it somewhere. Is this it? Yeah, that's it. Thank you. Nein. Queensdale.
Where am I? What happened?
You were injured when the elemental exploded. Captain Thackeray brought you here personally. You've been unconscious for 3 days. You had lots of visitors. Villagers you rescued, some seraph, and even a tavern keeper from the city and his daughter. She came by every day.
That'd be my friends, Andrew and Petra. I'll have to go see them once I'm fully recovered. What should I do now?
Fresh air and exercise are the best medicine. The goddess Duena helped you. Perhaps you could help others?
Thanks, I will. And thanks for taking such good care.
Understood. All right, now. Let's just check things out. See how I do things. Some of this may need to follow you around. Only one mini may be used at a time. If you inventory hero. Build. Are these the type of weapons I could use? Okay. Guess I'm off to find someone here.
The fields beyond Shaymore are Krita's breadbasket. Since the Centaur attack, citizens are trying to rebuild their lives. It's tough with bandits and dangerous wildlife roaming the area. Don't wait for an invitation. Jump in and help them.
Okay. Make much of a difference speed wise. Okay. This isn't so bad. I'm the tiniest bit confused, but other than that, I'm doing pretty well, I believe. Trash collector. Oh, geez. Why is that a thing? Exactly, see thieves. Oh, my God. Well, that's one. Sell this.
Goodbye.
On to the Fisher, I guess. Take you out since you're in my way. Check traps with hostile creatures, break drake eggs, and kill drakes. Oh, that's someone's pet. This is rather confusing. Guess I grabbed it. Nothing. That's it. I'm not sure if this armor will do me any good, but we'll see. Sure, I'll accept that. Cool.
Nice to see you.
Just sell junk.
Until next time.
That's just the same thing. Okay, I'll just take these out, I guess. These quests are interesting. Very interestingly laid out.
Nice to see you.
I guess you could also plug in leaks, uncover and eliminate Earth Elementals. Talk to you. I wanted to uncover Earth. You in? And then plug this in. Just need one more. There we go. Twisted Fangs. Cool. Go to my inventory. Jointed Mighty Helm. I guess I can't really wear that. Well, I learn as I go. Sell that. And see these. Weapon skill 3 unlocked. Point of interest. Ah. Now to learn how to dodge. Is that it over there? Guess I have some walking to do. Ah. Thought they were attacking me for a second there. But nope. Take a look at that once I get there. Great. What does this say? Promotions. Did I buy that? Contains one random armor die from a pool of 25 colors that includes 6 exclusive colors. No thanks, I'm good with the colors I have. V to avoid danger.
I achieve things. I'm an achiever.
Sure. Pressed F. Armor boosts. Spiders. Ugh. Shiny red apple. Iron sword. I'm pretty sure my profession deals with daggers. Watching out for spiders is my life. How many apples do I need? There we go. You down. Take those if no one's going to take them. Okay, almost there. Why an assassin is picking up apples, I have no clue, but to help the community.
Hello there.
Few more. Jeez. I didn't realize there was a time limit.
Hi, it's Chief. I didn't have to go in.
Hi, Chief.
Success.
I guess I did it. Did I just get hit? It's all junk.
I didn't see you there.
Jeez. Well, let's take a look at our inventory.
I can't bear the thought of selling the farm. Too many runs.
And hey, without you running things, there'd be a serious pie shortage.
Guess it's different because I have a sword. Sell some things.
Welcome.
Most people don't realize trees are male and female. If you don't have both, you're fruit.
Yeah, I don't think about that too much.
Well, guess that's that. What's the next thing? Over there. I'm a assassin with a sword. Guess that's fine, really. Realize I was being attacked. New profession. I see. Joust up to your foe and steal from them. Ah. Can I, like, move that? I'd rather have that somewhere else. I guess that's just where it's going to be. Wait, let's continue, shall we? Wait, where is it? I was following this, but I have no idea why it's marked on my map. Or where it is, even. What did I just do? Too many people around. Oh, I regret that. Well, guess no helping it. Another one. That one's not available to me. That one's not available to me. Another one. Another one. What's that? Another one. Sorry, rabbit. Use staff. No idea what that is, but I have it. Because it's only enemies I could steal from. So nothing is spawning, which is annoying. Stag. There we go.
Get over here and help me.
Is there a skill depending on who I steal from? Is that what I get? Let's test it out. That's actually pretty cool. Mace head crack. Just a couple more. There we go. Sell some junk. Well, I think that's a good place to stop. A good attempt at this game, and I'm actually learning, so I'm gonna call it there. Thank you so much for watching. Exit to desktop. Well, thank you so much for watching. Hope you like this game, and if you want to see more, please comment down below that you do. Make sure to like and subscribe, and please stay safe out there. Talk to you guys later.